is CBS 2 News at 11 p.m.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Pat Harvey, sitting in tonight in L.A. for Maurice Dubois and Christine Johnson. The CBS Broadcast Center in New York is being disinfected because of three reported cases of coronavirus. Now, both Maurice and Christine are fine, and the CBS 2 reporters are in the field bringing you the news from your neighborhood.